Yes guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. In today's video,
hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So today's video guys,
I am going to give you a quick review about this Valentus Slim Roast Optimum Dark Coffee. Yes, since 5 days now I use this coffee guys. So if you watch my previous video that I received this parcel from my classmate from Florida, USA. So she sent me this and she wants me to introduce this coffee to all of you. Yes, and since 5 days now, I want to give you a review. This, what is the taste? What is the smell of this coffee? Yes, and this is the look of that coffee. Yeah, the packaging guys is look like the skincare, you know, it's there's some kind of cream like that. It's a lightweight only. When you open it, this coffee, it's not full, okay? It's not full. I use this already guys, okay? I use this already, and inside they have a scoop like this, a very small scoop, and have the like this, I don't know how, what is this, but some kind what is it, I don't know this one, but I think it's to preserve, you know, to preserve like that. Okay, if the look of this coffee guys is look like chocolate, you know, it's a look like chocolate like that. It's not ordinary coffee which we see every day or we use every day. It's like a chocolate. The smell of this coffee guys is like a native coffee in the Philippines. So if you try the native coffee in the Philippines, the smells is like that, and the taste of this coffee also is like a native coffee, as exactly a native coffee, a little bit better, but it's I really like, because I don't like the sweet of the coffee, the sweetness of the coffee. And if I do my milk tea, I don't put anything, just only fresh milk and tea. But this one I like because they said that no need to put sugar, creamier or milk, just this one, so you will notice what this coffee worked to you. So if you like the sweetness, this coffee is not this is not for you guys, because this coffee is just a little bit better, bitter like that. Okay, so the scoop they said is this one is for 30 days, okay? Because one scoop guys can make the taste of the coffee for 1.5 cup of water, you know. The taste of the coffee is still there, but I really like, because even a little bit better, I really like the taste of this coffee. And so far, so good for 5 days. I really like and I enjoy this coffee a lot, because you know, even I did not complete my sleep 8 hours a day, because you know, I have a lot, every night we do YT like that. But I amazed, guys, because every morning when I woke up, I did not feel tired, you know. If I drink this one, I energize and I don't feel hungry, you know. But I eat my regular meal, the lunch, my breakfast, and the dinner. I don't eat the dinner. Just I drink my milk tea and the bread, and that's it. So when I drink this wine, I don't feel anything. No dizzy, no everything. I don't go every time in the bathroom like that. So I really like, I amazed this product, guys, for 5 days. I really amazed this product, really. So as I told you, I see you on the second week. What is my weight, or it has changes for my body like that. But today, since 5 days, I want to give you a quick review about this coffee. So far, so good, guys. So far, so good, you know. It's really nice. It's really, I really love it. I'm more energetic, and I did not feel sleepy. For my whole day of my work, guys, I did not feel sleepy, really. I don't know what kind of coffee is this. I really energized and so good. Yeah, I did not feel hungry, okay? So, if you want to try this coffee, you can message me to my Facebook so we can talk. We can talk on my messenger, guys. Okay, so that is for my review for this coffee, and as I told you, see you on second week, so you will see the outcome of this coffee which I drink. Yes, and thank you for watching, guys. Bye everyone, and see you after 2 weeks. Bye, God bless us all. Bye bye.